Many people ask me how to install the memory in an iBook. This video is for the G4 model only. First, you'll need to figure out how much memory you have. If you click the Apple menu followed by About This Mac, then click More Info, you'll bring up the System Profiler. Here, you can look at the memory section and it will show you what you have. You'll notice the iBook has a certain amount of memory built in that cannot be removed. This varies from 256 to 512 megabytes. Then, there is a single upgrade socket. In this case, there is a 512 megabyte module occupying that socket. So between the onboard and the socket, this computer has 1 gigabyte. The only thing you can upgrade is the module in the socket. All G4 models will accept up to a 1 gigabyte module, which means the maximum memory any iBook G4 can hold is 1.5 gigabytes. Now, here's how you get to that memory socket. First, shut down the computer. Then check if the keyboard is unlocked. There is a lock that you can turn to lock or unlock the keyboard like this. Once it is unlocked, just grab these two little tabs, pull back, and lift the keyboard up. Now, depending on your model, it will look like this. Or, the newer models look like this. First, I'll cover the older model. You'll need to unplug the AirPort antenna and pull out the card. Then, you can unscrew the memory cover with the fine tip screwdriver. The newer model is easier as there's no AirPort card in the way. Just unscrew the four screws and remove the cover. Inside, there may be a memory module or an empty socket. If you need to remove an existing module, just pull back these two tabs on either side and lift the module up, then pull it out. When inserting your new module, make sure you physically touch the metal first to discharge any static electricity between you and the computer. Then insert the chip and snap it down. Once finished, reassemble the computer and boot it up. If everything is working, the memory screen should show your new memory chip and the status of OK.